All right, so we're here today with Robert Holliday. He's Eagle Alloys sales representative. Robert, I know you got some wire to show us today. What are we going to look at?
Today we're going to be running 530 FTS. It's a preferred build-up wire, 28 to 32 Rockwell, used by pipeline companies for ditch rails, number ones, and their segments. It's a great underlay for all hard facing, because hard facing alone, you can only put two passes. So having a 530 as a build-up and buffer layer lowers your cost, and it prevents crushing underneath the hard facing.
Who else is going to use this?
Agriculture, mining, coal, just about any equipment that hits the ground. Railway contractors, guys that have augers that do gravel, right? And caissons. With build-up, it'll blend with the base metal, creating something different.
Yeah.
So it may not be 28 Rockwell, but after it's blended, it'll be up to about a 32, which it's good for the blending of different metals to each other. It'll build up on anything from mild steel to QT400. Ditcher rails by themselves and segments on a ditcher are each harder by themselves, but they won't wear each other out. So on a metal-on-metal wear application, it's an exceptional build-up alloy.
Okay, sounds good. So you're going to show us a little bit of this right now.
I'm going to actually simulate a weld that would be done on a ditcher rail.
Ah, perfect. All right, let's get to it.
When you're welding on a ditcher rail, it's a good idea to weld on each side of the ditcher rail and a zigzag pattern in the middle, especially on wider ditcher rails, to give you the best wear pattern and also make the weld economical.